Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. So today we have added one new member to our YouTube studio. It's AU-A03 Professional Audio Innovation by Mauno. It's a condenser podcasting mic. On the box, you will find some branding on all the sides. On the back side, you will find lots of information. Let me show you one by one. On the right side, they have provided specification of the microphone. They have also provided features. On the left hand side, they have provided a diagram which will help us in assembling the whole kit. Now, let us open the box without wasting much more time. Opening the box, you will find lots of stuff inside. The first thing you will find is a foam windscreen. This will really help you in reducing the loud pop in audio. Then we will get a splitter wire which will help in splitting our mic and earphone. Then we have got a pop filter with a flexible neck and has the clamp that can be attached to your microphone stand. We found a thank you card inside, and if you require any help from them, you can contact on the following provided details. Now let us check what else we have got inside. Then we have got a shock mount. Talking about the build quality, it is made up of aluminium and has got a gold color screw mount to attach to your microphone stand. Then we have got a table mount which has got rubber padding on both the side. I have noticed one thing, they have not compromised in the build quality. Then we have got our XLR cable with 3.5mm jack which can be attached to your phone directly. This is really great. If you want to record directly to your phone, now that is possible. Then we have got a Velcro strap with Mauno branding. This will help you in keeping your wiring neat and clean. Then we will get our microphone stand. It is black matte coated with fully flexible spring on both the sides. On one side, you will find your table attachment, and on the other side, you will find your microphone attachments. Then you will find some diamond, which are not real, jokes apart. And finally, you will get your microphone properly wrapped in a plastic bag. It feels like a premium quality to me. They have also provided the logo, so you can use that side of face. It feels little heavy to me. Now let me show you by attaching. Attaching is very simple. I will not set up the whole thing, but will only show you the difference with the mic and without the mic. Now I have attached the XLR wire with the mic and will attach the 3.5mm jack to the given Y-type or splitter. I am using the splitter because I can attach the mic and can also use the earphone or speaker at the same time. Now let me attach the 3.5mm jack to the phone. So now this is being recorded by the microphone by Mauno.
This is being recorded without the microphones.
Friends, being honest to you, I am using this mic for almost 6 to 7 days and have recorded some audio with this mic. If you want to see the difference, you can watch my old videos and you will notice a lot of difference. This audio of this video has been recorded by this mic only. Friends, if you have liked the information which I have shared with you, please do support me by subscribing my channel, sharing with your friends and by liking it. Thank you.